funeral held for slain French priest Jacques Hamel in Rouen. Thousands of mourners gathered Tuesday in Rouen, France, for the funeral of the Reverend Jacques Hamel, the French priest slain by two Islamist radicals last week in a Catholic church. For more details, click on the link below.